that mosque bombing?
Yeah, no shortage of knuckleheads in the world, huh?
Yeah. We're in this precinct. I heard a couple of the guys making jokes about it.
Doubt they'd be laughing if it was their church that got hit.
Jamie!
Hey! Hey. Damn, this is my partner, Eddie Jamko.
Great to meet you.
Yeah, same here.
So how was your flight?
Oversold, late taking off, your basic nightmare. Someone should file a class action.
Dan and I went to law school together.
Oh. You ready to go?
Do I have a choice?
Jamie's agreed to be my date for the Bar Association dinner, which means we have to get him a tux.
Well, that should be fun.
It's not, but at least there's an open bar. We should go.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Told you I was gonna catch hell coming in here.
Oh, they're just jealous. You're really cute. Besides, I wanted to see where you hang out these days. Wow. Where'd you park the wedding cake?
It's not fancy, but it's cold.
Oh, hey, Eddie, join us.
No, I feel a little underdressed.
Just sit down, Jenko.
So, how was the big lawyer shindig?
Kind of like Shark Week.
Come on. I thought the keynote speaker was pretty good.
Civil litigation in the internet age. I think even the waiters were nodding off.
Oh, it sounds like that joke from the diner the other day.
Don't remind me.
What happened? Oh, girlfriend here orders a chop salad as usual. It's embarrassing.
Not everyone puts away a steak sandwich at lunch, Eddie.
Okay, so he tells the guy no olives because he's allergic.
You're allergic to olives?
Oh, big time. Halfway through lunch, he breaks out in his massive hives.
Oh my God, it wasn't that bad.
Turns out the idiot waiter put all the top knot in his salad.
So she threatens to arrest the guy for assaulting a police officer.
I was looking out for my partner. How'd that happen? I'll be right back.
She's really great.
Yeah.
Pretty, too.
I like that, Dana. You count on your partner to cover your back. Last thing you need is no personal stuff getting in the way of that.
If you say so.